여러분, EBS 생활영어의 선현우입니다. 반갑습니다.
안녕하세요, 여러분. And welcome back to another episode of EBS 생활영어. I'm Megan Bowen.
안녕하세요, 안녕하세요.
안녕하십니까?
네, 이번 주에 재미있는 주제 가져왔습니다. 바로
Cool Inventions.
Cool Inventions. 우리말로 번역해보면은 멋진 발명품들, 멋진 발명들인데요. Mm-hmm. 그냥 invention 하면은 뭐 더 많은 것을 이야기할 수 있겠지만 cool inventions, 멋진 발명품이라고 생각되는 것들에 대해서 mm-hmm. 하나하나 이야기를 들으면서 매일 공부해 보겠습니다.
It's going to be great.
네, it's going to be great. It's going to be cool. 자, 오늘의 핵심 내용 바로 소개할까요?
Okay. So for today we're going to talk about this. The digital camera is a cool invention.
디지털 카메라는 멋진 발명이에요 라는 문장이고요. 여기서 the digital camera라고 했는데 보통 the 하면은 그것을 가리키잖아요. Right. 그 책, the book.
The camera.
Yeah, the camera. Yeah. 그런데 여기서 말하는 것은 어떤 특정 카메라를 가리키면서 그 디지털 카메라를 가리키는 것이 아니고 디지털 카메라라는 기술 자체를 가리키면서 yes. 이렇게 쓰고 있습니다.
Yes, the idea or all of the digital cameras,
the
right?
The technology called
the, technology.
The digital camera.
Yeah.
이런 느낌, 그 개념 자체를 말하고 있습니다.
Alright, perfect. And today we actually have a clip sent to us by Richard, who's from the USA,
네.
right?
먼저 리차드 씨의 클립을 전체를 보기 전에 요약 문장 부분부터 볼까요?
Alright, Richard 씨, 나와주세요.
One of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera. One of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera. One of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera.
네, 방금 리차드 씨의 문장 중에서 분명히라는 뜻을 갖고 있는 표현이 어디에 있는지 찾아보시면서 문장 다시 보겠습니다.
So Richard said, one of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera.
네, 바로 분명히 확실히 틀림없이를 가리키는 부분은
has to be.
네, has to be.
It has to be.
뭐뭐여야 한다라는 건데요. 그래서 one of the coolest inventions ever. 리차드 씨 같은 경우에도 그리고 메간 선생님 같은 경우에도 그리고 평소에 이제 the를 the라고 읽게 되면 더 강조하는 의미가 있습니다. 그래서
yes.
one of the coolest inventions ever.
Yes.
ever가 있으니까 시간을 전체를 통틀어서 봤을 mm-hmm. 때 아주 예전부터 지금까지 통틀어서 가장 멋진 발명 중에 하나는 mm-hmm. has to be 분명히 이거여야 한다. The digital camera. 분명 디지털 카메라인 것 같아요. 라는 문장이었습니다. Mm-hmm. 다시 볼까요?
Alright, sounds great.
One of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera. One of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera. One of the coolest inventions ever has to be the digital camera.
Let's jump right into English on the go. It's time for English on the Go, so we're going to take a look at Richard's full clip where he tells us about one of his favorite or the most coolest invention ever, which to him are digital cameras. Let's find out what else he has to say.
Just wanna ignite ya!
Are you ready? Go!
There are so many amazing inventions in modern human history that it's mind-boggling to think about what one of the coolest inventions is. But for me personally, one of the coolest inventions has to be the digital camera. It wasn't that long ago that we were using a regular manual camera, stuffing 35 millimeter film into it, a roll of 35 millimeter film that had 24 exposures, which meant you only had 24 photos, and when you were done with the 24, you had to remove the film from the camera, take it to the store, drop it off. Somebody developed the film for you, and then you got your 24 photos a couple of days later when you went back to the store, and they were printed on paper. These days, with a digital camera, I can make this video like I'm making right now. As soon as I'm done recording, I can put it onto my computer and send it over to Korea instantaneously. The digital camera has to be one of the coolest inventions ever.
네, 이야기 잘 들어보셨나요? 오늘의 핵심 어휘 보고 공부 이어가겠습니다. 먼저 좀 긴데요. Mind-boggling, mind-boggling. 상상이 안 되는, 상상조차도 안 되는 너무나 놀라운이라는 뜻을 갖고 있는 표현입니다. 그리고 채우다라는 뜻의 stuff, 원래는 것, 물건 이런 것들을 가리키는 단어인데 stuff 하면은 또 채워넣다라는 뜻도 됩니다. 그래서 동물 인형 같은 거를 보통 뭔가 안에 솜을 채워넣은 동물이라고 해서 stuffed animal이라고도 부릅니다. 그리고 마지막 노출, exposure 같이 공부해 볼까요?
Repeat after me, starting with mind-boggling. 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 Next we have stuff. 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 Exposure. 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 Let's take a look at some more vocabulary words.
그 다음으로 발전하다, 뭐 전개되다라는 뜻도 있지만 사진의 경우에는 특히 예전 필름 카메라에 들어가는 그런 필름을 이용해서 현상하다라는 뜻을 develop로 표현해 줍니다. 그리고 마지막으로 순간적으로 즉시란 뜻의 instantaneously란 단어도 쓰이는데요. 발음 연습 간단하게 해볼게요.
Develop, develop, develop. And lastly, we have instantaneously, instantaneously, instantaneously. Perfect. How about we take a look at Richard's clip once again, but with English subtitles.
There are so many amazing inventions in modern human history that it's mind-boggling to think about what one of the coolest inventions is. But for me personally, one of the coolest inventions has to be the digital camera. It wasn't that long ago that we were using a regular manual camera, stuffing 35 millimeter film into it, a roll of 35 millimeter film that had 24 exposures, which meant you only had 24 photos, and when you were done with the 24, you had to remove the film from the camera, take it to the store, drop it off, somebody developed the film for you, and then you got your 24 photos a couple of days later when you went back to the store, and they were printed on paper. These days, with a digital camera, I can make this video like I'm making right now. As soon as I'm done recording, I can put it onto my computer and send it over to Korea instantaneously. The digital camera has to be one of the coolest inventions ever.